security operatives to intensify efforts to ensure Nigerians live peacefully. In addition, he wants governments to prosecute whoever is caught contravening the laws of Nigeria.
The present crisis in Plateau State is exclusively caused by Fulani herdsmen targeted at the Christian population alone. Evidence abound that the Biro militia mounted roadblocks at vintage location and molested whoever they count an enemy, Christian or Muslim. The Muslim community has lost so much in the conflagration. Statistics show that from 2016 to date, our businessmen here in the southeast have lost more than 500 persons in the Plateau, Benue and Taraba crisis on their way either to the north to southeast. I therefore wish to use this medium to call on the government and the leaders of the conflicting parties in the north central states to try to provide harmonious environment for lasting peace in their domains, as well as of any shape, such nobody any good. I advocate a sincere synergy between the contending tribes, state government, security operatives in the region towards containing the worry situation. Whoever is found guilty of contravening the law should be made to face the consequent rights.